That is not a dinosaur, that's a Mercedes G-Klasse.